trying to get back up there. Sawyer going to the inside.
Slide job.
Job City.
Oh, coming to the chat. Hogue will finish second. Another slide job over Sawyer. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you right now, what a crazy, crazy finish.
We were watching the second place finish. The winner was Ethan Dotson in the 174. Bobby Hogue and Sawyer put on an awesome display of driving. As Hogue went to the bottom, or Sawyer went to the bottom, slide job on Hogue. Hogue drives around him out of turn four and picks up the second spot. Impressive run.
Definitely impressive run. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go down to victory lane.
Wow.